The following contest, it's a ladder match. And it is for the WWE Women's Championship. And from Maryland, the Latina sensation, Violet Fuller.
When you put six of the best the WWE has to offer in the ring at once, you know it's set to be a historic match.
Yeah, and that's what we're looking at here. Not only historic.
And Reese Justice. And from Columbus, Ohio,
these six competitors are already all fired up to climb that ladder and earn a title shot at a title of their choosing.
Well, there's an awful lot of flesh and muscle inside that ring in the six-man competition.
Somebody pinch me a six-man match and they're paying me to be here.
But hey, the fans here in Sin City are here to celebrate the spectacle, which is the WWE, and so are we.
And here she goes, back inside.
This is undoubtedly the chance of a lifetime for Sasha.
When you have two quality partners by your side, you have a tendency to walk with a little bit of a swagger. I think that's what we're seeing here.
She is more capable of bringing her team victory here tonight. But you don't win matches in WWE based on potential.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
I don't think she wants to do this on the outside. Paige may be young, but she really is a veteran in many ways. I mean, coming from a family of professional wrestlers in Norwich, England, Paige has been competing since she was just 13 years old. So believe it or not, she comes into this match with a wealth of experience under her belt.
The challenge is starting to slow down a bit here. She's got to remember her championship dreams are on the line here.
Yeah, but you and I both know she will do everything in her power to walk away with the win here tonight.
Well put, John. I'd like to see how she reacts to, well, to the bit of adversity here.
All this action outside the ring, real dangerous out here.
And there's an extremely destructive strike.
Oh, man, that elbow will knock you silly.
Paige gathering attention in a hurry. Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good.
Paige really is a veteran in there, I mean, despite her age. And it's amazing to think that she's beaten competitors twice her age. And many of those girls were considered young.
I can't even begin to imagine what Paige's legacy will be when it's all said and done. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that. Oh, she's back in now.
What an attack. Take it from me, there's never a good place or a good time to get hit. WWE's not like other sports where you call a timeout after a major hit. The match goes on.
Sasha Banks is showing a lot of heart here, but can she turn this around in her favor?
Or can she turn things around and defeat the champion here tonight?
Let me just say that she might want to think about keeping the action inside the ring. That's where matches are really won and lost.
Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess. Good grief. Fasten your seatbelts. Here we go. Make no mistake about it. When you're in this type of combat, the entire ring area becomes chaotic. She's really putting her stamp on this match now.
Oh, gosh, right down on the kidneys.
She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
She looks unbeatable tonight. I don't think she wants to do this on the outside.
Did somebody say deja vu? Once again, this diva's utilizing one of her favorite moves.
Yeah, we've seen that before, and I have a feeling we're going to see it some more.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run. Oh, Paige delivers the pain in an astonishing fashion, folks. Ouch, that had to hurt.
Oh, man, how's that for second chances? This could mean lights out.
Oh, look out. It's crucial that she figures out how to bounce back right now.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Oh, there's a lot to hit there. Now the question is this going to continue? And if so, for how long? If you're looking to make a statement, job well done.
Man, she's making it look easy here.
Action progressing. She has absolutely no fear on that ladder right now.
Oh man, that's not very smart. Great move.
Heads up the ladder.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Man, what a brutal attack. I'm telling you, if you didn't suffer from internal injuries before, you are now. I can guarantee it.
And here she goes, back inside.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
Big opening here for Lita.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. Look at Lita here.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
And here she goes, back inside.
She just wowed everyone in this arena, Kay.
Yeah, even me. Wow. She is really putting her stamp on this match now.
Sasha Banks kicked right to the midsection.
Man, there's no getting up from that. Oh, wow.
The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there. I think it's safe to say that this is not at all how the challenger envisioned this one going.
Wow, what a match we have here. These divas are so evenly matched at this point, it's insane.
Yeah, not to mention, these divas have been very evenly matched so far.
King incoming!
Ah! Onto the floor! She's on an absolute tear right now. I'm not sure if she knows what planet she's on after that. Still got work to do. She's in big trouble. I don't know how much longer she'll be able to go.
I'm not so sure the challenger will be able to bounce back from this, guys.
And Michael, this is really anybody's match at this point.
Well, I'd say these divas are about as evenly matched as they could be at this point. Reversal. Alexa Bliss showing her skills.
And it's Bliss with the clever move.
Not thinking her opponent. She's really putting her stamp on this match now. Ow, Northern Lights! Somebody's gonna get hurt in this match.
Man, oh man. Look at the competitors in that ring.
You can almost guarantee that this will not end well. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now. Yeah.
to the ring now.
Did you see that? Good grief. Tremendous impact with that ladder.
I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Back between the ropes.
This match has taken so much out of her.
Where does she get it from? How is she still going?
This is not where she wants to be if she wants to walk out of this match with the gold.
Color me surprised, Michael. Never in a million years did I anticipate this match being as closely contested as it has been.
Yeah, not to mention, these divas have been very evenly matched so far.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base. Quick thinking to avoid that.
And she's back in the ring now. That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. Look out. There she goes.
Oh, no. And that was not a good landing.
Lee is so quick. We're looking at
pretty incredible snap DDT.
Wow. Now that's what you call a finisher. This might be it. Hot damn, it's exciting.
Here we go.
The intensity. Yeah, what a move.
Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be all over.
When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
And here she goes. This is it. If she can just yank it down.
Making it to the top of the ladder may be the easy part. Once you start working on bringing that thing down, you are completely vulnerable.
The human body can only absorb so much of that. She's driven to the mat hard.
Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring. Back inside now. This match has taken so much out of her.
We've got a climber. She now literally has this match in her hands.
Any second, that thing's coming down.
You don't want to get in this diva's way. This is dangerous right here.
I can't look. Oh, man, horrendous trap.
I wouldn't know what that's like. Look out. The ladder really coming into play in this match.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Well, I don't know if you would categorize this as innovative offense, but it sure gets the job done. Just look at what's going on here. It is human destruction.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
That's it. We have a Money in the Bank winner.
WWE Women's Champion, Alexa Bliss.
Nice teamwork by these.